Best cover art. Karen Lynch for Bernard Banning's Civil Dusk. Kristen Doyle for Delta Goodrum Wings of the Wild. Jonathan Zawada for Flume, Skin. Jack Van Zandt for Rufus, Bloom. Robbie Chater for Lost Art, for The Avalanche's Wildflower.
Youch. Okay, so the winner is, for best cover art, Jonathan Zawada for Flume, Skin.
I'm not Jonathan, but I am Jay, and I am a good friend of his and also of Harley's. And yeah, I couldn't be here today, but thanks very much.